To end a recording, click on the extension icon again and click the stop button. When you end a recording, you will automatically be taken to the recording's video page where you can edit, save, and share your recording.